because they're trapped in a system where they see no way out. And, you know, there is just this small door of opportunity which is represented by tickets, and they can open a world of possibility. And those are the people who keep gambling, and those are the people who keep losing. And we thought that by creating an artwork with all the losing tickets, we showed who actually was winning, and there was an unexpected one.